everyone down here. I'm going to tell you what you just volunteered to do. So I'm a little embarrassed to ask you guys this, but this morning I came in to give some of the back rub like I do every day, but I leaned over a little bit too far and I dropped my car keys in the lagoon. Do you guys see them? They're actually circling over here. So what I'm going to have you guys do on the count of three, if you can, just jump in, dive to the bottom. Can you see them? Okay, good. If not, you'll see them once you get down there. And I want you guys to retrieve my keys for me. What's wrong? You look a little nervous. You voluntarily, you're ready? Okay. And if you have any trouble finding them, I can send Sherman with you. He can help push you down there and hold you while you find them. He can hold his breath for 7 minutes, so it should give you plenty of time. So are you ready? No? What's wrong? I'm not going to have you go in the water. I'm going to have you meet Sherman from the dryness of the float instead. So we're going to give you a few options on what you can do with Sherman. Your first choice is to get a kiss from Sherman, and your second choice is to touch Sherman. So since you're almost ready to go in the water, I'm going to have you go first. What would you like to do? Kiss or touch? A kiss. Okay. Kneel down right over here. Now for the kiss, you're going to kneel down just like this. Lean into the water. Look over here. Lean in. Sherman's going to kiss you on your cheek. Very nice. Sherman is the best kisser here at our park. Very good. You can go ahead and very carefully walk back to your seat. You're welcome. What would you like to do? You want to touch him. Okay, perfect. So kneel down right here. Now give Michelle just a minute to get him all laid out. And you can touch him on his side here. And buddy, I want you to think of a word to describe what you think he feels like. He touched him. He needs some more eyes. Oh my gosh, I don't know who's cuter. He feels soft. That's pretty good. Nice job, buddy. All right, you can very carefully walk back to your seat. And what would you like to do? Do you want to kiss or catch? I kiss. Okay, perfect. Kneel down right over here. Sherman loves to kiss the pretty ladies. You've actually nicknamed him the Shermanator. Good job. And what would you like to do? You want to touch him. Okay, kneel down right over here. You're gonna get to touch him on his tail. And I want you to think of a word to describe what you think he feels like too. Feels like sharp? Kind of, yeah. You know, actually, their skin is a lot smoother than sharks. But, I mean, it makes sense. They are definitely wet, and they live in the water. But Sherman's favorite thing to hear is that he feels muscular. Definitely. All right, and my last victim, what would you like to do? A kiss. Okay, go ahead and kneel down right here. Now, Michelle's already given him plenty of roughness, so he's all freshened up for you. All right, in your nice and close. Don't reach out for him, though. Good job, guys. Put your hands together.